The noise has been with us for 11 months. 11 months of milk of magnesia, Farley's rusks, and banana-colored poo. 11 months of friends, neighbors, and strangers telling me how lucky I am and how tired I look. No time, no life, no sleep. I'm 22 years old and I own a bottle of Grecian 2000. All because of one noise. Recently, the noise had reached that time in its life where it had begun to teethe. Not that it really needed teeth. But of course, it's not just me. No matter how much pain I go through, Jill goes through more. Every Saturday, I take it downtown, try and get it as far away from Jill as possible. As I work during the rest of the week, this was Jill's only time to herself. When you're a full-time mother, you do several jobs at the same time. Turns out I was a failure at all of them. So, a couple of hours on a Saturday was a small price to pay. It was Jill's get-out-of-jail card, and she used it like it was her last breath. Possibly the oldest 22-year-old in the world, when suddenly things took a turn. Actually, things took a large turn. In fact, it would not be an overstatement to say that things would never be the same again. I believe in fate. Fate brought Lennon and McCartney together. Fate gave Kenny Dalglish the league and cup double during his first managerial season at Liverpool. And now fate had somehow found me.
Where's...
He's in here.
Is he coming out?
Sure.
Jack? He's been like this all day?
Yeah. Not a peep. What do you think, Jill?
I think he just needed to be changed.